tensegrity structures are so interesting because you can make them with the simplest materials. We require 3 stiff straws and 4 loops of wool. Take 3 stiff straws and attach tape on both the ends, and then make 5mm slits on both the ends. The length between the cuts will be 16cm in all the three white straws. These are stiff straws. Now, hold them at right angles, like the 3 axes, the X, Y and the Z axis. And then, take the green loop of thread, which is 36cm long, and insert it to make a triangle, as shown. Then insert the red loop, and then the yellow, and finally the magenta. And this completes the icosahedron. The wool is in tension, and the struts or the straws are under compression. It's a very elegant model to behold. You can also make this with the rubber bands and stiff straws. And now we're going to make an icosahedron. You require 6 stiff straws and 6 loops of thread. The straw should be 15cm long, and the perimeter of each loop would be 35cm. If you take the assistance of a friend, it would help you to assemble this model much easily. First, you make 2 green loops, and then you hang these ones with the 2 red loops. Finally, insert the yellow loops. And once you've done this, this icosahedron model would be ready. You can see that all these 6 stiff straws are like struts under compression, and all the 6 loops of wool would be under tension. You can also make this model with broomsticks and thread.